Hey YouTube, back with the first of the year unboxing. I got this in yesterday, but if I think what's in here, I've been wanting one of these for a very long time. People pay a lot for what's in this box. I know I got this one for $244, and the one I was trying to bid on before went for $288. That's crazy with the prices they are today, the premiums that these go for. So I lucked out, and my cap on these bars right now is $250, and I got this one for $244. So I'm happy with the price I paid for this. And but it's hard to get a hold of these. I mean, I guess you can get them if you want to pay $280 plus or $300 for these, which I don't want to do. But I held out. I guess it was just the right time of the day, and it just worked out perfect for me, and I was able to get this one. So this is the a new knife I picked up. I don't know if you can get that in there. This is a Bushcraft from Spyderco, Bushcraft UK from Spyderco. Just got this one in. It's a nice G10 handle on it, really nice. And my new Granger Brooks small forest axe. So let's see. Let's go ahead and just cut this tape here. Very nice. Very nice. Boy, this stuff is sticky. There we go. Pull that out of the way. Yep, this is it. I've been wanting one of these for quite a while. This is on one of the pieces of silver I definitely want to own. And I definitely want to try to get my hands on more of these also. There we go. This is it. This is the Academy 10 ounce, they call it chunky bar or loaf. 10 ounces, man. Been wanting one of those for a while. Glad I got it. It's nice and tiny though too. I really like it, man. So, yep, been wanting one of these. I finally got one, and I will definitely be looking to get some more of those. But that's it, guys. That's my first unboxing for 2014. I may do a review on this Granger Brooks and maybe a comparison between this Spyderco Bushcraft and that Benchmade Bushcraft, because I have to admit, there are definitely some differences, and I like the Benchmade a little bit more than I do this Spyderco. But it's still a good knife. So anyways, y'all take care and have a great day.